so not awake still, but hopefully the water will wake me up. I'm here with my friends Lori and Emma, and we're gonna go hit the waters and hopefully see some pretty cool stuff, y'all. We just wrapped up our snorkel over here in the bay and got some fishing lure, kind of a nice cool little lure, and a nice little fishing bait. I was all stuck in the rocks, but you know, it's always nice to clean up. The lure actually has a lot of line on it, and you want to make sure that if you ever go fishing, clean it up, because fish get tangled up in this stuff, and that's how they die. So this one actually has a lot of lure. You can see I wrapped it around with a hook. I just brought it in my hand, so. Other than that, it was a cool dive, and there's a lot of cool stuff. My friends are calling me, so I gotta go now.